The satellite team is a group of students that are doing the whole shebang on designing, testing, fabricating an entire satellite structure. We're trying to study what types of radiation are astronauts exposed to and how much are they exposed to in order to assess how that affects their biological health.
When you're exposed to large doses of radiation, it increases your cancer risk. And so astronauts who are going to go on missions to Mars, we know that they will get significantly increased doses, and that's one of the problems. Another thing we're interested in looking at is the lens of the eye. So it is known that people who get large doses of radiation have an increased chance of getting cataracts. So we really want to study things that might affect both astronauts' cancer risk, but perhaps also their risks of getting cataracts when they're up in space. On planet Earth, we are nicely protected by our atmosphere, but as soon as you get out of the atmosphere, you don't have that layer of air to protect you. The technology here at McMaster is different. It's being developed by Professor Soo Hyun Byun, who's been developing very specialized radiation detectors for the nuclear industry. And what his detectors do are allow you to separate out different components of the radiation field. So in space, you're not exposed to just one type of radiation, you're exposed to mixed types, and the types of detectors he's developed allow you to look at the gamma ray, the charged particle, and specifically with this satellite, neutrons out in space. And there isn't a detector currently that allows you to do that in real time.